Good morning, children. Congratulations. Yes, you came to 7th class now. Yes, come on, children. What you are doing at home? Playing, huh? Yes, Corona holidays you got. You are playing, I think so. But now, as our school started, classes, follow them, read well. Yes, I am going to start now, 6th, 7th social. 6th class, just some of the topics we will remember. Yes, you remembered first lesson of the 6th class? What is our first lesson of 6th class? First lesson is reading and making maps. In the 6th class, our first lesson is reading and making maps. Yes, in this first lesson, what you remember? Yes, we have remembered about the scale, sketch map, directions, symbols. Okay, now that we have remembered. And what is our second lesson? What is our second lesson? Globe, a model of the earth. Just this lesson we will revise. This lesson we are going to revise now. What is? We are going to revise the lesson. That is globe, a model of the earth. Yes, the planet on which we are living is called earth. The planet on which we are live is called the earth. So globe is just a 3D model of the earth. Globe is a 3D model of the earth. So we are going to learn about the globe. We are going to learn about the globe. If you see the globe, it just similar to the earth. It is just similar to the earth. If you see the globe, it is just similar to the earth. But if you see this globe, we are going to find on it so many things like water, land, mountains, everything we are going to find on this globe. But in the detail we are going to learn today. What is that? How our earth is going to move? First, in this we are going to learn rotation of the earth. We are going to learn about the rotation of the earth. Yes, children, you remember that? Yes, the rotation of the earth is from west to east. The rotation of the earth is from west to east. Yes. And if you see, second thing we are going to learn, on this globe we had two points. On this globe we had two points. Yes, two points on the globe are called as, yes, very easy, North Pole and South Pole. Two points on the earth are called as North Pole and the South Pole. Yes, North Pole and the South Pole. North Pole and the South Pole. Not only this, we have learned that, yes, globe is equally divided into two parts. Globe is equally divided into two parts. And what is this line? Big line. It is called as equator. What it is called as? Equator. Yes, the equator divides the earth into two equal parts. That is northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. Northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. Yes, equator is the biggest longitude, biggest latitude. Latitude which divides the earth into two equal parts. Yes, children, and so many things we have learned just for your remembrance. Yes, children, we are going to learn about the equator. That equator divides the earth into two equal parts. This is the biggest latitude. Yes, and it is 0 degrees latitude. It is a 0 degrees latitude. 0 degrees latitude. It is also called as equator. It is also called as equator. Yes, children, if you see, on the globe, we are going to find two imaginary lines. On the globe, we are going to find two imaginary lines. They are latitudes and longitudes. We are going to find two imaginary lines, that is latitudes and longitudes. Yes, as you have seen, as I said, equator is the biggest latitude, 0 degrees. Yes, like that we have many latitudes till the North Pole and till the South Pole, but they are not equal. These latitudes decreases as they go to the North Pole. When coming to the longitudes, they also imaginary lines. Remember, they are all are imaginary lines. They are all are imaginary lines. One more line is there. Yes, sir. It is also called as axis. It is called as axis. Through this axis only Earth rotates. Axis also an imaginary line. Axis also is an imaginary line. Yes. Now coming to our latitudes and longitudes. Longitudes are the imaginary lines. Those who run from the North Pole to South Pole. But these lines all are equal. Longitudes are all equal. And in these longitudes also, we had two important longitudes. One is 0 degree longitude, which is also called as Greenwich longitude. And one more is 180 degrees longitude. It is called as 180 degrees longitude. It is called as international data line. Yes, children. Just once again I will revise it. Our first lesson is globe. Globe is nothing but a model of the Earth. In this globe, we are learning the things like the Earth is divided, Earth is having two poles, that is North Pole, South Pole. Earth is divided into two equal parts by a biggest latitude. It is called as the equator or 0 degrees. And Earth is having one more imaginary line, that is longitude, which runs from the North Pole to South Pole. And in these longitudes, we have two important lines, that is Greenwich longitude, that is at 0 degrees, and one more is 180 degrees longitude, which is international data line. And why all this we have to learn? Because they are very helpful to us. Latitudes, longitudes are very helpful to us. Yes, children. So we have learned about so many things in this lesson, that is about the imaginary lines, North Pole, South Poles. Yes. Now, these imaginary lines are very useful for us. What are the lines? Latitudes and longitudes. How they are helpful? They are helpful us to find the time and place. The time and place. To know the place on the globe. That place where it is, to find out that latitudes and longitudes are very, very important. Yes, children, as you got through the topic, I am going to ask you one question. Yes, sir. How these latitudes and longitudes, how these latitudes and longitudes help us as I said, they help us to know the place and time. They help us how to know the place and time. Place and time. Yes. This latitudes are helpful, very very helpful, ma. To know the place and time. If you know the degrees on them, if you know the degrees of them. Yes. Now if you see the earth, one more thing I wanted to tell you, that we said that the earth has two poles, that is north pole and south pole. This north pole and south pole divides the earth again into two equal parts, that is western, eastern part and western hemisphere, eastern hemisphere and western hemisphere. One more line, that is equator. Equator divides the earth into two equal parts, that is northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. Now children, just to tell me, the shaded part, the shaded part of the globe. Yes, this is the shaded part of the globe. Which hemisphere it is? It is the northern hemisphere. Yes. Which hemisphere it is? It is the southern hemisphere. Which hemisphere it is? It is the eastern hemisphere. Which hemisphere it is? It is the western hemisphere. Yes, children. So go through your 6th class, 2nd lesson, globe, a model of the earth. Tomorrow I am going to ask you some few questions and we are going to discuss another lesson. Thank you.